more you use the material, the language you use, the more you become more clear in what you say, eliminating things that are not necessary, and that's the growth. There's no end to that. It goes forever. Photography, in a way, has an aspect that is not in painting, which is photography could be practical, right? Painting never was practical. So there are these differences. Nevertheless, you are doing photography seriously, the way you do. You have the same position as a painter in terms of the language that you use. The more you use it, the more you become aware of the questions in the language